Hello YouTube, this is my 6th Battlefield 4 video, and I'm playing the 6th mission, which is Tashgar. So I'll turn this up a little bit. That's us. Two days later.
Fucking piece of shit.
How do we get out of this?
Drive, Irish?
I'm good, hen. I got it.
I'll come up and join you. I'm not gonna last much longer without food or water. Watch your backs, Wrecker.
I'll point to the goddamn airbase.
You're okay? Let me take the wheel.
That's the last thing I would do, Hannah.
Why can't you trust me, Irish?
Man, give me a break. I don't know shit about you, Hannah. Where's your loyalty anyway?
You know what? Never.
Oh, yeah? Try me.
I
brought Jinja to meet my parents, my siblings, and their children. I wanted them to have hope. Next day, Chang's troops came in and killed them all.
That's not good.
Slow down.
Wow. My turn to say I didn't know. Hey, look, Hannah, I'm sorry, alright?
Trust is earned, Irish.
Aw, oh, shit!
Go, go, go! Russians.
You think you saw us?
Keep still and we're safe.
You're going safe, Hannah. We have to get out of here. There's too damn many of them. Quiet, come on. Come on. Let's go.
All I have is a pistol. Shoot Molina.
You got anything on the cameras or sensors?
All clear. We got 3 minutes.
What is this? An observation post?
Yeah. Come on, guys. Let's move it. Hey, you almost blew our cover. You're high and tight as you're a Marine.
24 Squad, 7th Fleet.
Yeah, where you from?
Brooklyn, it's Flatbush.
Did you go to Tilden or Wingate?
TWH.
Weston?
Yeah.
Shit. My brother went there. My dad's restaurant in Brownsville. Who are these guys?
Like a squad leader. She's Chinese intelligence and she's good people.
How do we get to the airbase?
I don't know. Miracle? Let me show you what you're dealing with. Russians are everywhere.
Oh, I should probably move in.
We lost the airbase, got pushed back to Old Town.
We need to find transport west. Where's your commanding officer?
Old Town, if you can hack it. It's one click east. Just follow the blue dome and find...
But what's a click?
Greenland. You can't miss it.
Computer.
Hey, start up a connection to Greenland and give her a heads up.
Yes, sir.
Is this the best way out?
Affirmative. You guys have anything left in the truck you don't want the Russians getting their hands on?
Not unless they're interested in dirt.
Wrecker, right? Molina's hot pocket. My dad's place. Best chicken empanadas in the city. Take your squad there when this is over. All right, Marines, come on. Burn everything and let's move. Let's disappear.
Okay, so we need to reach Old Town. What's he doing? Burning papers? Okay. Is there any after here? Or? Oh, because there's a door.
There's a
door
in the city.
A lot of hostile ground to cover to get to Old Town.
Okay. Open.
As soon as we get to the U.S. troops, we gotta get word to the balcony. Garrison knows who he has to call. Right, Anna?
Side.
I understand how they didn't see it, but I'm fine with it. So there's a gaggle thing over there. Ah. Oh, of course they're only mines. But whatever. Oh crap. What? I was pressing Z and it wasn't working. I actually don't like this game though. I mean, I haven't said it before because it wasn't like hard or anything. This isn't really that hard either. I still really don't like it. Okay, so I'll put in anti-armor stuff. How do they not see me? Okay, so I guess I need to get through here. Pick it up, but I... Oh crap, it's turning down. Straight ahead. have no idea what that means, but it's probably something bad. I can't move. Okay, so I died again. Makes sense, though. I mean, you know. But I wasn't able to move. That sucks. But whatever. Guess I'll just restart. So bull. Okay, so I'll take the two of these just in case I need them really well. I still need to reach all the time by getting through this gate for today. That's the gate. And if I could maybe. That's extremely nice. Is that the one that the Russian guy gave me? But it's still something. I have no idea how to get through this. What? How can I not get through here? That'll make everything so much easier. Don't scream it. Dumbass. It's a mean person. Okay, come on. I honestly have no idea how they saw us, but the squad came out. Oh crap, there's a tank. I killed some guy next to me on the campus. Z. Oh. I'm good. Okay, so what I'm going to do now is I'm going to get to where that guard was. I'm going to kill him, then I'm just going to sprint forward. Because, honestly, I have no idea where to go. So, yeah. Or should I take out the tank? Okay, you know what? I have a better idea. I'll just take out the tank. Because that's what it says on IGN for me to do. Take this. Let me stand up. Jesus. Did it work? I was so dumb. And honestly, I wasn't able to move. And I died again. That sucked. Okay, so this time, I'm gonna follow what IGN told me. And I'll take out the tank first. And then I'll take out all the other guys. But the tank is the hardest part. Is there so many of them out? Haven't yet. Yeah. I don't want to get down, screw this. Come on, go over them. What? Come on. How did they not go over them? Okay. Okay, I got a vehicle kill. Awesome. Wait, I must get myself some more. What? That was so bull. I have no idea where they came from. Okay, so on IGN, there are many small houses. There are plenty of RPGs in the houses on the rooftops. Oh, okay, there are RPGs in the houses on the rooftops. Okay. So, if that's legit, which hopefully it is. Anthony RPGs.
Becca, don't launch on the roof.
What's the BMP? Oh. my dad again. Okay. So, I know that the rocket launcher wasn't on that roof. I'm so annoyed. Is that the VMP?
No way around. We need to get through the gate on the other side. What
is that? Straight ahead. Great. Okay, he's down. Okay. Okay, that's fine. No. No, I don't even know how long you're in. No. Okay, he's down. Squad kill. Where is it? Hey, I don't know what's up. Okay. Hey, those are the gates. Ow. Jerk. I need to save. Okay, so I'll just switch my secondary weapon with this. Right? I think this is a good one. Yeah. Okay, this is my face gadget. Which one's the second gadget? No, not this one.
See it?
Come on.
One of my jobs.
Great. I don't know what that means, but okay. Why not? Let's go topside. Oh crap. Headshot. I got a headshot from like 1,000. Oh crap. Another headshot. There you go. Whoa, what was that? Sounded like a whip. And that's grenade. I mean, I don't even know what that's saying. Obviously, you're taking heavy fire. There's kind of a tank over here. Where's the tank? What? The tank's still here. In the vehicle. Also, well, yeah, that's what I meant. I mean, that's what I meant by it. Ooh, drink. Good to know. Boy. Okay, Ow. What? What? Where are they? Over here? Gadgets. Okay. Yeah. Okay, that's pretty awesome. Choosing the building. Okay, so they're coming. Okay, I'll just get myself out of here. Yay! Oh, no. Wait. Oh, no, wait. Engage. Why aren't you guys engaging? Shield, well not shield, mind, body, regain yourself. Okay, hold on. You have gold yet? Oh, I don't even have silver. Oh yeah, that was another mission that I got. Okay, so I just wanted to see where the red dot went. It's kind of unrealistic to be on this side of the or maybe it isn't, I'm not really sure. I also want to be strong enough to really go on to that. That's fine. My neck hurts. I actually want to beat this so that I can never play it ever again. Like, I don't like really like despise it. Because the only games I despise are the really bad ones. And those are just really stuff. Like, for example, I hated Crysis. I thought that game was terrible. I honestly have no idea how anybody could possibly like that. Ow. Oh. I'll get over here. Actually, I do not go over here. I don't really have any help left. Uh-oh, we need one more. How are they even dead yet? I don't understand how this is possible. I have to sneeze. Okay, now I can go back to the room. I just said sneeze. And I did sneeze. See, that's what I do. When I have to sneeze, I sneeze. Hello. Weapons. Where is it? There it is.
See a way to get across quietly?
I don't
know. We have less defenses.
So what do you want me to do? I can't go through here. Hey, who's shooting me? Squad kill. Whoa. What is that? I got a new gun in MFR-16. This is just normal RPG. Okay, I gotta run this way. I'm really good at getting rid of things. What? How did you not make it explode? What? That was so dumb. So I have to just go down here. Spark here. Okay, no. No. Why do they only have anti-personal? It's annoying. Okay. I really wish I had the lock on. I guess missed it like the first 10 times. Oh, they didn't hit the normal one. Oh, so it's across the group second. I shot him like 10 times and just like just getting right back up after the game. Great, I'm really happy for them. So proud that they blocked off my only way of getting out. I think it's a good thing.
Tombstone, right? Thanks for the assist out there. Happy to help. The gate is clear. Come on.
Awesome. Okay, I'll just get myself some more.
Tombstone, Major Greenland is expecting you.
Great. Hey, it's safe.
it's good to see you guys. You must have waded through hell to get here.
Yeah.
Alright, alert's on.
Hey Marie, you got anything to eat?
Yeah, there's some MREs up by the HQ. Help yourself.
What's an MRE? Doesn't matter.
No, I don't think so. Huh? What? Okay. I don't give a fuck what you have to do. Just get it done. No one's ever slept for 3 days straight. Are you Tombstone?
We are, man.
We got half an hour before the Russians come back. I want everyone to get chow. I'm sending hands to help distribute the MRE.
What's an MRE?
If meal's ready to eat, yes.
Oh.
Okay.
Okay.
Major, I...
You follow him.
I guess we found him. Let's go, Rector.
Okay.
Why are y'all still around?
Short version, ma'am. We are caught behind enemy lines.
We wish to get back to our ship. If wishes were horses, you beggars would ride.
The USS Valkyrie? Likely in the Red Sea by now.
Oh, fuck me. Did you fall off? Where's my coffee?
Ma'am, it is imperative that we find the Russian west.
Russians rolled into our airfield 3 days ago. More ground forces are closing in. Our supply lines are cut off. We're outnumbered 12 to 1. So whatever your imperative is, it's unfortunately not mine. Put that down! This stuff's pure devastation.
How strong are the Russians in the air?
Untouchable. Mobile SAMs cover the shore below the dam. They're heavily defended.
SAM placements are under the dam. And we're here. On high ground. All our troops are on high ground. So is the airfield.
Any civilians left?
Total evac, Sergeant.
No civilians.
Copy. City is empty. What are you suggesting?
Didn't suggest anything, Major. A little disappointed you're not in a position to help us. But we'd be happy to move the rest of these explosives if you have any. And something with wheels.
I got wheels outside. Make damn sure you bring them back. A few working radios, too, if you want to keep in contact with each other. Don't call me. I don't want to know unless this insanity works. Then I owe you a ride west.
Thank you, Major.
Okay. Is this mission almost over?
Watch the explosives.
I really hope it is.
Not sure this is a good idea.
I just want to go.
Certainly the worst idea.
Okay, so we need to destroy the dam.
It'll take a while to drive up there.
Rector, you look like shit, man. Grab some shut-eye. Rest up. I'll wait for you when we close the end of the dam.
Okay. So that's the end of the mission. I mean, the end of the chapter. So I'm going to get off. Oh, never mind. Not yet. It's still not over yet. Jeez.
Irish?
Yeah?
The people you mentioned back home, who are they?
My wife and 3 kids.
Oh, this is pretty cool. Whoa. Really moved.
It's oh, like fucking hell. Room.
Yeah, it's massive. Do you think we have enough explosives?
We do if we place them right.
Start here and place charges across the dam.
See that middle? Looks like a weak point. We put the primary charge there.
You have an engineering degree now?
I got an engineering degree like you got a medical degree.
I do have a medical degree. Are you sure about this?
You got it from the inside.
Ready to do this?
Yeah.
Come on, Rick. Watch out. Incoming halo.
Careful.
It's
a recon area.
Please. Please, I
Thank you.
Okay, he's good. Moving for me. Okay. I can't move. No. Wait a sec. So, I'm not gonna pause the video, but according to IGN, well, I'm not sure, but, get into the park with two more, okay. Wait a sec. Okay, so, yeah, I'll just keep on going now because I'm not really sure what else I should do. He would have killed himself if I didn't kill him first. I'm gonna die here. I'm gonna die. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, wait, yeah, I died. Okay, so, yeah, this is my longest Battlefield 4 video, and hopefully it's saved. Okay, it did.
Watch out! Incoming helo.
I really can't see it.
Recon the area.
Russians all over the place.
Yeah, I know. I know. How is that guy not dead? Okay, got him. It would be pretty helpful if I got a sniper. Yes, there's two snipers. Let's see if they have. Please say they have a sniper. No. How have I not unlocked any of these? I just want to go up and see if I can get this guy to stay. Okay. We'll display both the arrangements and okay, an absolute distance to target. Okay. I'm just gonna turn this down a little bit so you can still hear my lovely voice. Should I think it's good? Oh, good. Bring me down. Okay. I'll wait for my health to regain itself. Oh no, it's not a shot. Still bad enough. Thanks. Oh, that was awesome. Okay, I'll get myself some more ammo now. Where is it? Probably a buggy. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Stay with this sniper. Great. Okay. I didn't do anything. This mission's really hard. What? Ooh. Ooh, that was awesome. See who you see who. Oh. Good shot. Oh, great. Squad kill. Hey, it's saved. No, I missed. Wait for it to come around and shoot it again. No. Okay. Only one left. This isn't good. No. This is really bad. No, I'm out of ammo. So that seriously sucks. Oh, I can just take another one. An MBT wall or whatever. Oh no, that's not what I already had. Okay. So don't give up killing me. I don't know what that is. No. Awesome. Thanks. Just need to destroy the dam. So how do we get through this? What? Oh, I guess I have to go across on this. Okay. Fine with that. I guess we really have to save. I can just come in from here and jump. Or I can... Ooh, that's not good. Yeah, so I guess I just have to jump. It's fine. I mean, it's realistic because I have to jump out of this one. So, jump here. Come on. Oh crap. Okay. Headshot. Okay. Me down. I have to climb up to get over this. Okay. Well, I guess I'll just get off. Aw, crap, I couldn't jump from that high. Okay, so I doubt it was that far before it saved. So, yeah. Okay. Wasn't that bad. The headlock if you're here again. We have to go up. Let's do it this way. Oh. We did that to let people know that I was here. I guess it didn't work. Ooh, that was awesome. Oh, so here's the right way to do it. Face down. That's just a gigantic amount of lucky shots. Okay, so having answered that was before. Hey, Silver. Ooh, another one. Where are they coming from? Oh, there you go. I shot him and then blood came. I shot him in the stomach and blood came out of his back. And he got up and started firing me again. Seems legit and realistic. If you haven't noticed, I was being pretty sarcastic.
Hey, Wrecker, we got an elevator here.
I know, I'm already in the elevator. Can I push it? Okay, activate elevator. This time I push it.
Close protection agent, we have this kind of field craft.
Don't have much choice, Irish.
Arcomo, there's a lot more behind that than having your back against the wall. You holding out. Okay, I know. Secret Squirrel, you still going strong.
Sorry. Old habits die hard.
I hear that.
I wasn't always attached to Jinja's security team. I volunteered and they transferred me in. Nice try, Irish. The girl has to have some secrets. You wouldn't tell me everything there was about Tombstone.
True that.
Have no doubt. Chang's our enemy. We are on the same side. all this settles. We will triumph. I believe it. But China will need me. And that means I can't forget who I am or where I come from.
I hear you. Shit.
The power.
Woke up out of ammo. That sucks.
Go, go, go!
We have to set the explosives!
Here? Okay. Well, watch your six. Fuck! Incoming, Hannah! Come on! Richard, over here! Cover her! Take those fuckers out! That was stupid. I didn't remember that. Okay. Yeah, okay, okay. Maybe easier for me. Okay. Place bomb. Oh, it's so bright outside. Okay, but now I just need to run away, I guess. What?
Okay, I'm in position. Hostile! On the scaffold! Take him down, Wrecker!
Who? Oh crap, is that an RPG? That was righteous. And I'm down. I guess needed another gun. Okay, so let's go up here. Yeah. Nope. Wasn't supposed to do that. That's like the third time that I've just done something. No, second time in this game. But, you know, not counting blowing up missiles. Not counting, like, shooting missiles and stuff. Okay. Still have a sniper? for the same one, but whatever. So good. I know.
Shit. Straight across, Wrecker. That's the edge of the dam.
Okay. What? What? Okay. Whatever. It's fine. I'll just do it again. Luckily, it's saved really close. No, I mean, I meant to switch this one out. Okay. Okay. So I know that I have to jump across, but I guess I'll wait. You guys do it first, too. I don't know.
You have to jump across.
I know.
Shit.
Straight across, Wrecker. That's the edge of the dam.
I know. Okay, so, I'm going to look it up because... Wait, I misplaced my phone. Never mind. Okay, so I'll look it up. I'm already on the IGN thing. So jump, take out the helicopter, you'll need to climb, where am I? Across, you'll find a narrow hallway. Yep. Place a charge. Reach a good distance, you'll be prompted to destroy the dam and fall into the water. Oh, that doesn't really do anything. So I guess I'm just supposed to both jump over to the closest platform. Okay. Where's the closest platform? This isn't really gonna work. What? Okay, I'll just try it again, I guess. Except this time I'll just sprint for it. I'm gonna shoot him, I don't really care. I know.
Straight across, Wrecker. That's the edge of the dam.
Maybe if I, start from back here. Then I'll just sprint. No. Okay, I'll look it up then. On YouTube. Tashgar jump. Okay, so I have no idea what to do. I mean, I guess worst comes worst, I can just not play it, but that would stink. Okay. Okay. So I guess I'll just kill these guys again. Okay, so I go up here. Whoops. This is so dumb.
We have to jump across.
Shit.
Straight across, Wrecker. That's the edge of the dam.
Okay. So I'm looking it up on YouTube. Okay. Okay. Sorry about this. Okay, I guess I'll just jump. I mean, maybe I just aim for the ladder. Jesus, this is so stupid. You know what? Okay, so I'm just gonna pause it and then try to get past it. And then, yeah. Okay, so I'm gonna try again. So I'm supposed to just run straight towards this. No! I think I was pretty close that time. This video is so long. I'm having such a hard time doing this, but whatever. It's fine. Okay, so I don't really need the sniper anymore anyway. Let's take this. Jerk. Wait for you guys to come up. Not you guys. Sorry. Oops.
We have to jump across.
Shit.
Straight across, Wrecker.
Okay, so this is ridiculous. And it really sucks.
You're the only way out.
So, I'm pretty sure this is a bug because I can't get past this. So, I'm looking it up online. And there isn't anything. Okay. So, you have to go all the way back. Yeah, you have to sprint and then jump at the last minute to keep holding X while jumping. But what does X mean? Okay. Options. Key bindings. 1 foot. What would X do? I'll look it up. So, PS, 4, X, button, Battlefield 4. No, it doesn't matter. Okay, so I'll just keep on looking. Okay, so I have to hold it while I'm doing it. Get out of my way. Oh, wait, where am I going? Now I'm just confused. Okay. Okay, so I need to sprint, jump, and let go of the controller now, or I need to, and I need to hold the jump button. Okay. So I need to sprint, and then as I jump off, I need to keep on holding the jump button. Okay. This is so stupid, but whatever.
We have to jump across.
Shit.
Straight across, Wrecker. That's the edge of the dam.
No, I didn't hold. I didn't keep on holding it. Okay.
We have to jump across.
Shit.
Straight across, Wrecker. That's the edge of the dam.
Oh, I did it. I had to look up. Whew. Awesome. Okay. I had to look up when I did it. Awesome. Whew. That was terrible. But I got it. According to some guy on YouTube. Oh. I don't know where it is. Whatever. I'll just say, I don't know, it doesn't matter. So yeah. I probably should have said what that was, but whatever.
Come on, move, move!
Which way do I go? This way, I'm guessing? No, not that. Wow, Jesus.
Now or never, Wrecker!
Three. Oh, did I die? Oh, no, I didn't. Oh. So is this going to work?
I only counted two explosions!
Damn it!
Awesome. But then how are we going to get past this? If I don't die, then this game's stupid. Well, it's stupid anyway, because they left them. They would have died. It isn't really realistic, but whatever. Seriously, though. I would have died. I would have, like, gotten hit by a rock or something.
Yes, it is.
I hope so.
She owes us a ride. Come on.
Can I jump into this guy? Okay.
Lost the wheels, didn't you? You goddamn bone-headed sons of a butt-haired bitch! Damn, I'd kill you myself if I actually thought it was possible. Good job, Wrecker.
Thanks.
Russian anti-air is down. We got the sky bridge open again.
Awesome.
Major, what about our ride?
I'm gonna hook you up. Said you needed transport west. You got about 2 minutes to get ready. Tick-tock, fuckheads, get going.
Okay. What are we doing? Oh, I need to take her harness. Okay.
I think the USS Valkyrie is headed for the Suez Canal.
Don't worry, you're going to Suez. If your ship's there, they'll need all the help they can get.
What are you talking about?
Watch your language with me, son. The Chinese have taken the northern part of the Suez Canal. We're taking it back. Your ship's gonna sail into a shit crew. Good luck.
Thank you, Major.
No. Thank you, bastards. Get him out of here.
Chang has taken the canal. Jinxia has headed straight into his hands. We gotta get back to them.
Okay,
you okay? Irish. Is it because you drink scotch?
I haven't had a drink in 3 years.
Did you go to Notre Dame?
And I got the name Irish. Because I have.
Oh! That's pretty cool. Okay, guys, so I'm going to get off now. But thanks for watching. And I guess I want to make sure that this is the actually end of the mission. Yeah, it is. Okay, so thanks for watching, and bye.